the members, they started out slow. And then they got crazy. I mean, we got enough to do. All these are left over so far. We probably could do 3 young bombers.
We don't even know how many we're gonna get today. Some of the others coming, they haven't been here for a couple of weeks. But it's nice because it's something everybody wanna get on.
Because we don't, you know, you don't want to lose this art. You know, in some countries, it's automatic that you have to learn. They teach knitting in school, knitting in school, like some of the Scandinavian countries. That's part of their curriculum. They did a program with the children, and these are the flowers they did.
Wow.
They did, look at them.
Oh, that's cool.
Flowers gonna hang. Cause you know the children tomorrow's gonna be looking for theirs. Pearline, look.
Ooh,
okay. This is cool. This is the first time I... Oh no.
Just to give
you
something
sort of
lean up instead of
like the... We're gonna have to figure out something
tomorrow.
Yeah. This is not gonna... The kids gonna look, they're gonna be looking for theirs tomorrow.